want you to be careful. Kiara, are you listening? Accidents can happen. You could easily get hurt or
stepped on, or even get lost.
And remember, I want you to stay in sight of Pride Rock at all times.
At all times, no. And if I see any strangers, don't talk to them. Come straight home. Okay, okay, can I go now? Please?
Very funny.
Mind your father's mouth.
Yes, Mom.
And stay away from the Outlands. Nothing there but a bunch of backstabbing murderers outside. Zaz was right. You can't turn your back on
them. Really? How come?
Never mind. Just run along now.
But Dad, I...
You'll understand something. Go on. And stay on the path I've marked for you.
Simba, who does she remind you of?
Huh? What?
Oh, she's just like you were when you were young.
Exactly. Do you realize the dangers we put ourselves in?
You mean the dangers you put us in? She'll be fine.
Capitan!
I want you to keep a close watch on Kiara. You know she's bound to run off.
Don't worry, Simba. We're running like stink on a warthog.
Hey!
It's a hard truth, but we'll live with it.
Guys, I'm counting on you. Danger could be lurking behind every rock.
Aha!